How about we play What Do You Say? Instead of figuring out the name of a mountain range, this time it's our first ever mountain animal themed edition of the game. This little animal, Pika? It kind of looked like a mountain hamster. So I brought this up the other night when we were talking about potential mascots for the Colorado Springs minor league baseball team. And apparently this is the second time that I have mangled the pronunciation, according to Bailey Lawson, who says the animal is her spirit animal and she is disappointed in me.
So they're these cute little hamster-sized animals that live in the high alpine region, like above tree line, and they squeak. They're very cute.
I said Pika, she says I'm wrong, so we called up Colorado Parks and Wildlife and said, what do you say?
They are called the Pika, so official species name is American Pika, but Pika is one that they're commonly known by. They really look like a guinea pig, so they're about 8 inches, kind of furry little mountainous creatures.
So let us know if we can solve your pronunciation questions, even if it's me who's messed it up again and again and again. Email your ideas to next at inews.com or get our attention with the hashtag #HeyNext.